guys, we are growing somewhat fast, and it's pretty insane, especially for like a Bedrock YouTuber, because I feel like Bedrock YouTubers, there's only some out there that grow really fast, but some others, it's like it's a pretty good journey. And so far we are progressing somewhat fast, guys. We are doing really good. Thank you guys so much. I love you all. But YouTube has told me that only like 65% of you that watch my videos are not subscribed. So please, I want that number down, and please guys subscribe, because we are trying to hit 1k by the end of the summer. So please make sure that goal happens. But anyways guys, let's get into today's video. Alright guys, so welcome back to another video. Today we're going to be playing some Skywars, but I forgot to mention, I made some changes to my texture pack. I kind of removed the shaders, and I'm kind of revamped it a little. I don't know if it'll be like official yet, but I might make it my 1k pack. I don't know, I'm still figuring it out. But anyways, that's not the point of the video. Let's hurry and kill you though, and you're dead. But as you saw by the title, guys, I went ahead and applied for the YouTube rank on Mineplex, guys. I submitted my application, and you're probably wondering if any of you guys are familiar with the requirements. You're probably confused, and you're like, Net, you don't even reach the subscriber requirement. So as you guys know, the official requirements for the Mineplex YouTube rank is 2,000 subscribers for the small YouTuber rank, and like I think 12 or 15,000 subscribers for the big YouTube rank. And I went ahead and applied for the small YouTuber rank for the Bedrock edition. Now the reason why I applied with only how many subscribers do I have right now, like 740 something when I'm making this. So you're like, whoa Net, you're way far away from 2,000 subscribers. Now the reason I applied was I had a moderator tell me in a lobby. He was like, yo Net, you should just try it. You should apply, even though you don't meet the requirements. You should try. And I'm like, you know what? It's worth a shot to show that I care and I want to become a content creator for Mineplex. And I've already done that. I mean, like, I've devoted my channel to Mineplex content. I'm loyal. I've played this server for so long. I know what goes on in the community. I know what some of the community wants. Even though I've had some differences, and that I've talked about it in my application. So if any of the reviewers are watching this video, just know that I can do it. And a lot of people are like, okay, so you don't meet the requirements, so you're not going to get it. Now that's okay. If I don't meet the requirements, I'm fine with it. They can deny it. But I need them to know one thing. Mineplex Bedrock only has one active YouTuber, and that's Reggie the Gamer. Mineplex Bedrock does not have any other active YouTube rankies. And the funny thing is, Reggie doesn't even have the big YouTube rank. I don't even think any active YouTuber is playing on Mineplex Bedrock anytime soon. And that is why I made a thread a little bit ago. It was like maybe a couple months, maybe a month ago. I made a thread talking about why they need to lower the requirements for Bedrock, and that was my main motivation for applying. I wanted to get my point across. I wanted to show people that Bedrock Edition, we need content creators. We need people to show off the game, and unfortunately, it's really hard because people like YouTube. There's not a lot of people that watch YouTube content compared to Java Edition or Bedrock. People don't watch a lot of Bedrock content, as we won that game. All right, so yeah, I'm doing a voiceover, as you can tell, because I'm too lazy to do it live because I was like too stressful. But anyways, back to my point. Bedrock content, like, there's less people that watch it. More people watch Java Edition content, and that's why those requirements are so high. And that's why you find more all of the YouTube ranks on Mineplex. They're all on Java Edition. Like, there's only two YouTuber rank, or I think, let's see, there's a couple on Bedrock, but they don't play the server anymore. They're inactive. They haven't recorded or played on the server in like years, or like a long time. Like they should be like demoted by now, but yeah, the only one that's active is Reggie, and he doesn't even have the big YouTuber rank, so it doesn't make sense. That's why I want them to change it, and I'm pushing for them to change it. I want to promote this server, and I have for so many let's see, it's been 2 years since I've played it, but I've only recorded for like what now, it's been almost a year. We're nearing that point. Actually, it's been a year, so yeah, it's for sure been a year, but I just want to get my point across, man. And I was as I was applying, or after I applied, the day after, I hop onto Discord, and I told a couple people. They were excited. They're like, hey, good luck. Even if you don't get it, it was worth a try. And I'm like, that's my perspective on this. Even if I get denied, it's okay. I don't meet the requirements, so I'm not expecting to get accepted, because I don't meet the requirements, so why should I? But that's why they need to change it for Bedrock. Java Edition can stay. Java Edition content is popular, and if they do it correctly, they can get it fairly easy. But us Bedrock YouTubers, we grow somewhat fast sometimes. Like, for example, my channel's kind of growing sort of fast right now, but compared to some Java YouTubers, they can grow really fast, and that's not the case here on Bedrock. There's only like a couple people out there, and that's why they need to lower the requirements for Mineplex Bedrock, because it's out of hand. And that's why I made this video. So I applied for the YouTube rank. Now I probably will get denied, but that's okay. I just want them to know that they really need to change the requirements and make them more realistic, because 2,000 subscribers, there's not a lot of people out there that play Mineplex with that amount of sub count, and they need to change it to like at the least 1,000, in my opinion. If they're gonna change it, they need to do it to like 1,000, maybe less if they need to, but I feel like then who knows how many people would start playing Mineplex, which might be a good thing. They might be motivated to get the rank. But that's basically it for the video, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed. We're just gonna hurry up and finish this game. But yeah, so I applied for YouTube rank. I'm super excited for a response. Even if I get denied, it's okay. I tried. So, and then if I get accepted, yo, that would be fun. Oh, I got stuck here. This part kind of triggered me. I was really scared he was gonna like hit me off, but he didn't come out of his hole. Thank you guys so much for watching. And yeah, guys, that's gonna be it for the video, and I'll see you guys next time. Peace.